Alright. So I just seen the rugby knockouts. And then I found an AFL knockout. So we in luck today, I'm trying to tell you. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Because you already know what I'm here for. Violence. I ain't gonna hold you up too long, man. Y'all know what to do.
Help from Crummell. Off the ground he goes. Oh! Richie, they're gonna have to stop the play here. Crummell, they've got his mouth guard straight out. Doesn't look too good. Look at the eyes there.
They really out here getting knocked out. That rugby video, some of them weren't even knockouts. Like, I mean, they was hits, but you know, they ain't putting nobody to sleep.
This is a great play. The defense comes through, and there was a head play down here. Well, they're heading for the stretch of the game. Yeah, so Dexter got it on the ability to watch it in the temple, and it was pulled off the forehead of Matthew Pavlich. So in the head.
runs out for Mitch Robinson. Let's go down to Dr. Peter Larkins, who's down there on the boundary. Doc, welcome to you. Missed last throw.
So y'all say the people in the AFL are scared to play rugby or something like that, or am I tripping? Knockouts occurred in this. That's what I like to see. I ain't gonna lie to you. Y'all find me some knockout videos from other You know, it ain't gotta just be these sports. You know? Find me some knockout. I like to see knockouts. You know what I'm saying? Let me catch y'all.